Hello friends, welcome back to the Python programming session. In the earlier sessions, we had looked into the arithmetic operators, the relational or comparison operators, the assignment operators, the bitwise operators. In this session, let's look into the logical operators. So, what are the logical operators? Logical operators are of three types. The first one is the logical AND, logical OR, logical NOT. Firstly, let's go into the logical AND. In logical AND, there are two test expressions. That is, the first one over here, I'm taking my x is equal to 10, y equal to 10. And then I'm having two test expressions. The first test expression represents x greater than 5. The second test expression represents y greater than 5. So, firstly, it will go to the first test expression, that is x greater than 5. Since x is, say x greater than 5. Since my x is greater than 5, that condition returns to be true. So, if it is true, then it will perform the second test expression, that is y greater than 5. In my case, y is also greater than 5. So, it will return the output equal to true. So, now let's look into the practical, how it works practically. Suppose my x is equal to 10, y equal to 10, and my condition test expression is x greater than 5, logical AND, y greater than 5. Now, if I run the code, I get the output true, saying that both the test expressions are true, hence the output is true. Now let's change one of my test expression. Let's say I make x greater than 15. So here it will check for the condition is x greater than 15. Since the result is false, the output becomes false. It will not check for the second test expression, that is y greater than 5, it will not check. Since the first one is false, the output becomes false. Now let's look into it practically. X greater than 15 and y greater than 5. When I run the code, it returns the value false. Now let's convert it back to x greater than 5 and make y greater than 15. So, it will come to the first test expression, x is greater than 5. So, it will be true and it will execute the second test expression. In the second test expression, y greater than 15 is false. So, the output becomes false. So, friends, when does the output turn out to be true? When both the test expressions are true, then the output is true. Else, in all other scenarios, the output turns out to be false. So, this is how the logical AND works in Python. Now, let's move on to the logical OR. Logical OR checks for two test expressions. In this case, I'm having x equal to 10 and y equal to 10. My first expression is x greater than 15. Is x greater than 15? No. It will come to the false part. Then it checks if y greater than 5. Y is greater than 5. So it returns the output true. Suppose my first test expression was x greater than 5. So here x is greater than 5. Since x is 10, x is greater than 5. It returns true. So it will not check for the second test expression. If the first test expression value results out to be true, then the output will be true. It will not go further to check the second test expression. Only when the first test expression returns out to be false, then it will check for the second test expression. If the second test expression also returns to be false, then the output will be false, else the output becomes true. So, now my x is 10, y is 10. Let me check x greater than 15 or y greater than 5. Here x is not greater than 15. So it will check for the second condition, is y greater than 5. Y is greater than 5. So 0 or 1, it returns the value true. False or true, it returns the value true. So if both the conditions are false, then it returns the value false. X greater than 15 and y greater than 15. In this scenario, both the conditions are false. Sorry, it is or. Both the conditions are false, so it will return the value false. Now, if my first condition is true, x greater than 5 is true, or y greater than 15. Here, the first condition is true and the second is false. True or false returns the value true. So, we got the value true. So, this is how the logical OR works. If the first test expression is true, the result directly becomes true. If the first expression is false, then it checks for the second expression. If the second expression is true, it returns the value true. If it is false, it returns the value false. So this is how the logical OR works in Python. Now let's move on to the logical NOT. Suppose my value x is equal to 5. Then I say the expression is x greater than 2. Is x greater than 2? Yes, x is greater than 2. So, not of true becomes false. X greater than true, it is true. Not of true becomes false. So, the output is false. So, here, let me take my x equal to 5. X greater than 2. Not of x greater than 2. Since x is greater than 2, it will return a true, but not of true will return a false. So we got the value false. Now let me check for not of x greater than 15. X is not greater than 15. So it is false. Not of false now becomes true. So now if I execute, it becomes true. So not true becomes false, true becomes false, and false becomes true. This is how the logical NOT works in Python. Hope so, friends, this is clear for you. Let us recap it once again. If both the conditions are true in logical AND, the output would be true. Else the output becomes false. If either of the test condition is true, the output is true, else the output becomes false. If the test condition is true, the output would become false. If the test condition is false, then the output becomes true. So friends, this is how the logical operators works in Python. Hope so it is clear for you. If you have any doubts, please do reach to me out in the comment section. If you like my video, click on the like button and please do subscribe to get notifications of my new video. Till then, see you. Bye-bye.